A triumphant return to the skies.
I'm ready to get back in it and get on with my career.
Tragedy couldn't keep him grounded.
8 months after a federal agent was ambushed outside of a grocery store, he's back at the controls.
Tomorrow at 11 on First Coast News.